Deke. Long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. Good choice. Now that's an upgrade. Okay. Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Yo, Deke.
Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know. I heard what you did, you know? About how you took them on.
Christ. Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear.
Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got.
See you later, man.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take him out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Got fuel, if you need it. I'll fill her up. I'll be here, if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
I got it.
Ricky, I'm at Milagua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
What's up?
Huh. set up camp and lost them.
One more. That's it. Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done. Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
Be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp, north of Malacqua Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah, god damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Approaching the gate. Never mind, just Deacon.
My first one. How does it work? It's funny. I used to love it.
husband and I would bring the kids every summer. Camping, fishing.
Just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me. Gotta go see Addie, get this arm fixed up. Can't let it get infected. We know what that means.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof diseases. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addie?
No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There are
Addie.
So many wounded.
Addie.
And so many dying.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got. So Addie's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor and you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
I guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You're going to blow up the reservoir above the camp?
That's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace. I'm going to help them out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Because of some fucking treaty? You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop, Rippers ain't gonna stop, and you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
That goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. Carter to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself, he's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now, we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Okay. I've been better.
Come on. You gotta do it.
Right behind you.
We gotta head south from here.
Following you.
here we go. Yes, neuro injector.